welcome new faces. If you're here for the first time, come to the front. Introduce yourself and tell us about your audio system. Randy from Missouri. Hit your mark with the toes.
I see it. I'm an actor all of a sudden. Yeah, I'm Randy Bessinger from Kansas City, Missouri. I brought the LS50s. They're part of my system. My system is a OPPO 93 as a source, among other sources. That's my main source, I would say. I have Priscilla loudspeakers. It's a Swedish company. Priscilla subwoofers. And these LS50s are used as actually sort of, I guess, front wide speakers. I tie it all together like the dude did with the rug with a Trinoff system, which is a pro piece that remaps speakers to various standards, ITEU, etc. The room was built in 2001 as an add-on to my house. It's 15 by 21 by 8. If I had it to do over again, I'd do it over again.
Certainly you'd do more than 8.
I definitely would, yeah. Yeah, the 8 would like it higher. I also wanted it bigger, but when you run into rock, when you're adding a room, it becomes very expensive, and they won't tell you how much it costs.
Yeah, but that doesn't influence the 8.
No, that does not influence the 8. You're right. You're right. So that was just an ignorant part on my point. So,
you can fix it.
I'm too old. I'm retired. I don't have all that money, you know? Yeah. That's it. So glad to be here.
Thank you. Welcome.
This program has been a production of the Southeastern Michigan Woofer and Tweeter Marching Society. Opinions expressed during this program are those of the individual speaking and not necessarily the opinion of the Southeastern Michigan Woofer and Tweeter Marching Society.